Now, once again, to our top local story. We had a little bit of a problem before, but now let's get to it here. Our local news here and our deadly house fire in Salinas overnight, a blaze that neighbors believe was set by the victim, the soon-to-be evicted homeowner. We get the details now from Action News reporter Mae Chow. She joins us live from the fire scene on Casera Circle in North Salinas.
Well, good afternoon, Dale. We are getting some new information this afternoon. Firefighters have determined this house a total loss, and later today, investigators will return to the house to sift through more evidence to determine what caused the fire. Now, we're learning more about the man who lived inside the house. Neighbors say that he lived by himself and that he kept to himself most of the time. He told neighbors that he was recently laid off from his job, and a final foreclosure notice was posted on his front door at 8 a.m. yesterday. Now, right before the fire, a neighbor who was concerned spoke with the victim, the man, and asked him if everything was okay.
And looks at my husband. He's just very in distraught about this. He's very close to him. And, yeah, it's going to take a little time to kind of get past it. But, yeah, you can only do so much for a person. And, unfortunately, looks like it has come down to all this.
It appears to be that the home was still occupied, by all accounts. That's correct. And he was still inside the home when we found him. Again, we don't have any instances of this particular scenario here in the city of Salinas. But I do know that throughout the nation there have been, everybody reacts to stress of life differently, and they address it in different ways.
Unfortunately.
Yeah, unfortunately. Unfortunately.
Now, no estimate yet on the cost of the damages. Now, firefighters also found the remains of a dog and a cat inside the home. The Monterey County Coroner's Office will conduct an autopsy to determine a positive ID as well as notify his next of kin. Dale, back to you.